Graffiti, as the name itself, is not an art. Graffiti is the application of a medium to a surface.
Listen close and you all will hear about the devastating body rocker of the year.
That's all you, and all of you in the back and in the middle and the front. That's all you, and all of you in the back and in the middle and the front. That's all you, and all of you in the back and in the middle and the front.
It's there, I follow the hands of the loud ticking and gonging of it. Brush it away, scrape it off, at four corners I fornicate with fate. Finally cut up with time and ruined this cape, exposing its frailty. Reality is the rug I piss on. The dinner table I put out all my cigarettes on, as it becomes singeing, singing to my back attached. But I'm tapped, trapped between where it settles and what creates it. Bending, twiddling gums as it forms on dormant limbs. I find escape every time I swim or swing. It's a tumbling rock, no, it's interviews with the eclectic. I try my best to escape while the rest of these fools collected. Consumed by a choke on it, be about it, I'm allergic. All in eyes blink, break on the brink of, but not yet. Brush it away, break away, my picture remains. In becomes free when the frame rots and stops pain. Ever since I was clicked, I've been waiting for the day when I could escape dust and idleness and be carried, carried, carried.
Is that an art form? I don't know. I'm not an art critic. But I can sure as hell tell you that that's a crime. Crime. Crime.